Welcome back. I am Dr. Lee of Practical Pain Management. It is one of the videos that show how much rotation and tilting I need to find a target and approach the needle. In this case, you will learn how to make a parasagittal interlaminar epidural injection under the contralateral oblique image guidance. Let me begin. It is an AP view. I will make a left parasagittal interlaminar epidural approach at the L4-5 level. The C-arm image shows a well-defined border of the lamina's inner aspect. Some doctors asked me how much I needed to push the needle to turn to a contralateral oblique image. But it depends on the patient. I rely on the patient's body mass. I move the needle about 3 cm in the case of a skinny lady. But it also depends on the sense of the fingertips. Let me turn to the contralateral oblique view. It is about 30 degrees. I look for the profile lateral view of the lamina and make an imaginary line along the most internal aspect of the bony cortex. I continue to